I made it. Maybe this cerebral implant isn't so bad after all.
Okay. You need to find a Goliath. They'll have him in one of the armored cars.
Look at all this. Stas is gonna be looking.
Ah, see him!
see that? One of the cars is all locked down. The prisoner must be inside.
Open this rust damn door!
Just door locks are made of iron!
Ha! I told you starvings, you can't!
Water! You lucky day, meathead. Now what the hell do those Iron Vipers want with you so bad?
Who are you, Skinny? Where are my stim dogs?
Never mind who I am. What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
Those dumb Orlocks? They just don't want to fight, like...
No. They like fighting just fine. They'd have killed you already if they just wanted you out of the way. They're working for the Silver Talon. You know that name?
Huh?
Last chance! Who is the Silver Talon? What do the Iron Vipers want with you?
You really do ask dumb questions, don't you?
Tell me!
I'm getting out of here. You ought to too, Skinny. This train is headed for Orlok territory.
You found him?
Yeah. For all the use that was. Now how do I get off this thing?
You could ride it to the end.
Where's that gonna take me?
Well, yeah. Orlok territory.
No! How do I stop it?
Head up front. I'll think of something.
I'm gonna stop it.
Don't. You could be stranded up there. With a whole lot of angry Orlocks. Use the terminal to send it somewhere else and you can get out of there.
Got it.